The looks like about a 42-yard field goal. And that kick is up. It's a long kick. It looks like it could be good. And it is. And the Cobras strike first. And that will bring on the field goal unit for Cactus. John Lamoreaux. The kick is up. And it is good. And the kick is up, and it is good. Back to the action. The Cobras enjoying a 10-0 lead with 2 minutes left here in the third quarter. As the kickoff is up and goes into the back of the end zone.
5 minutes and 27 seconds. Marino was 3 for 3 on that drive. John Limer on the kickoff again.
Kickoff is up.
It's caught about 4 yards deep in the end.